What happens to deck boards when they're exposed to fire? We're going to find out today on this episode of Timber Tips. Can your decking really keep you safe in the event of a fire? Today, we have four different types of decking that we're going to put through a trial by fire and see how they did. The four different types are cedar, which is a softwood, ipe, which is a Brazilian hardwood decking, TimberTech, which is a capped composite, and Azek, which is 100% PVC decking. Now, all of these products are great, and we sell all of them at TimberTown, but let's see how they did. To perform these tests, I called a buddy of mine, Matt Reisinger, who hosts a popular YouTube channel called The Build Show, and we bought a fire pit, and we took these boards out and performed four different fire tests. The four different tests we performed were the open flame test, the heat retention test, the consistent flame test, and the kindling test. The first test was the open flame test. For this test, we took the fire pit, we placed each of the boards face down on the fire pit, and then we stoked the flame as hot as we could get it, well above 650 degrees, kept the boards on there for 15 to 20 seconds, and then took them out to see if they had caught on fire. First was the cedar board. The cedar board had definitely charred and it was catching on fire. No surprise there. Next was the ipe. So the ipe had some charring on the surface. It didn't get further than that. The structure is still intact, but you could see that it had slightly caught on fire on the edges. So the TimberTech, it did really well when it had the cap, but as soon as the fire got through that capped composite and hit the wood fibers in the center of the board, you could see that it was definitely catching on fire. The Azek, although it looks the worst, was the only product that didn't actually catch on fire. So if you were looking for a product that was not going to catch on fire, this would probably be the one you would choose. The next test was the heat retention test. For this one, we took a 2-inch piece of board from each of the products, put them in the open flame, let it sit a couple minutes, took them out of the open flame, and let them sit a couple minutes to see how long it took for them to cool off. The interesting takeaway from this one is that the TimberTech was far and away hotter than all of the other ones, even several minutes after we had taken it out of the flame. In fact, it was so hot we couldn't even touch it with our bare hands. The third test was the consistent flame test. For this test, Matt took a regular Bic lighter and held it under each of the four boards for exactly 1 minute, the goal of which to see whether or not the heat would transfer from the bottom of the board to the top of the board. The interesting takeaway from this one is that the cedar and the TimberTech transferred the heat almost immediately. You could tell the difference in the temperature from the bottom to the top. The Azek, it took about 30 seconds for there to be any sort of temperature difference from the bottom to the top. And then on the ipe, it was virtually non-existent. There was no sort of heat transfer from the bottom to the top, mostly due to the density of the ipe. The last test was the kindling test. For this test, we took a small piece from each of the deck boards and put it in the fire pit for 10 minutes, just to see what would happen. What was the result? Well, they all burned up. Even the ipe, if given enough time and enough heat, is gonna burn. So what did we learn here? Well, any deck board, if given enough time, under enough heat, is going to eventually burn. But you can choose a deck board that's gonna last longer and buy you more time, and that's not going to cause the rest of your house to catch on fire. For instance, Azek, of all the products, is the only one that has a Class A fire rating. That means that although the board may burn, it's not going to catch on fire, causing the flames to spread to your house or other parts. Now, ipe, although it's not Class A fire rated, does operate similar to a Class A fire rating because it's not going to easily catch on fire. And because of its density, it's gonna stay structurally sound. So if you do need to cross the deck to get away from the house, it's going to last a little bit longer than Azek or some of the other decking products. It's also not going to transfer the heat through the bottom to the top as quickly either. So if fire resistance is important to you, although there's not a fireproof decking, Azek or ipe are going to perform the best under those conditions. If you want to see more on these fire tests, be sure to go to Matt Reisinger's Build Show episode, where he goes over these fire tests with a different take. There's a link in the description below. Matt and I also have some other testing that we have coming up. Next Tuesday will be scratch testing on these same deck boards. So be sure to hit subscribe, click the notification bell, and we'll see you next week on TimberTips.